Hello everyone, this is Helix tutorial video number 3, how to create functions. The first step is to open the function specification diagram by double clicking on either a bay, voltage level, substation, or a bus bar. Do it for bay 1. In this window, you can see all the functions created for the power equipment by the tool. We would have to create two additional functions. Choose new function from the functions tab and then click on the screen to create that function. Call this one time overcorrect. Create another function called tap changer, since this is a transformer bay. The next step is to associate proper logical nodes to each function. By using one of the namespaces here provided by Helix, we can choose the proper logical nodes. We choose the 6x57-4 edition 1 namespace. For time over current, we can go to protection functions logical node and choose PTOC, which is time over current, and PTRC, which is the protection trip. Time over current and PTRC. For tap changer, we can go towards automatic control and choose automatic tap changer controller ATCC. And click on the function to add that logical node to the function. Next, you can change the signals in each logical node by using the right mouse click on a logical node and then choosing configure signals. You can see for PTOC some signals are already associated with this logical node per default, but for PTRC you can see no signals are there, so choose edit here and you can add the signals from the attributes of PTRC on the left side. For example, you can choose TR general to be added to this logical node. Okay, now the functions for bay number 1 are finished. For bays 2, 3, and 4, since they are coming from the library, they come with their own pre-made functions along with their logical nodes. So all we have to do is to choose time over current from the functions tab and create it in the bay that comes with its own logical nodes and signals. Thank you for your attention and see you in the next video.